are you getting Roku Error TVApp-00116, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your internet connection. If you see the Error TVApp-00116 display on your Roku, it could be due to an unstable internet connection. You mostly get this error while watching the Xfinity Stream app. If there are disruptions in your home, such as other people using the internet or electrical interference, they can cause a slow Wi-Fi connection. To fix this, first of all, check if you are having a stable internet connection. Ensure your Roku device is connected to your home network. Check the Wi-Fi signal strength on your Roku device by going to Settings, then Network, and then check Connection. You can check the internet speed on your PC or phone by visiting speedtest.net. If the internet speed is slow, you can contact your service provider to fix the issue. Method 2. Reboot the Roku. A fresh restart can often fix minor bugs and glitches and fix error codes. So, restart your Roku device. To do that, go to Roku Settings, then select System, then Power, select System Restart. Wait till your system restarts and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 3. Restart the router or modem. Next, you can power cycle the router or modem. To do that, unplug the modem or router from the power outlet. Wait at least for a couple of minutes. Then turn on the router or modem and check if this could fix the issue. Method 4. Bring the router close to the Roku device. Check that your Roku system is closer to the wireless router and there is no obstacle between them. This should improve the signal strength. Also, move any metal objects or electronic devices away from your Roku system and the router. Metal objects and electronic devices sometimes interfere with wireless signals. Method 5. Reset connection. The next thing you can do is reset the connection. For this, go to Roku Settings from the home screen. Then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Network Connection Reset. Then select Reset Connection. Wait till the process is complete and Roku restarts. Method 6. Switch to a different connection. You can also shift to a different network and see if that works for you. If you have access to a different Wi-Fi connection, then switch to that. You can also shift to an Ethernet connection for a more stable connection. Also, make sure the Ethernet cable is properly connected and there is no loose connection. You can disconnect your Ethernet cable from all the other sources and connect it to some other device on another internet connection to check it. Method 7. Check for firmware updates. Ensure your Roku device is running the latest firmware. To update the firmware, go to Settings, then select System. Then select Software Update. If updates are available, install them. Method 8. Clear your cache and data. From the home screen, press the home button on the remote 5 times, then press the up arrow button. Now, press the rewind button twice, and then press the fast forward button 2 times. Wait for Roku to restart. Temporary data, called cache and cookies, can get corrupted and take more space over time, so they cause unexpected issues. This process should clear the cache on the Roku device, and by doing that, you make sure you can prevent additional problems. Method 9. Update the channel. To update the channel or app on your Roku device, press the home button on your Roku remote. Then press the right directional button. Next, highlight the app or channel you want to update. We are showing this channel, for example. Then press the star button on your remote. Next, select check for updates. Then wait for the app to update. Finally, press OK. Method 10. Delete and reinstall the channel. The next thing you can do is uninstall and then reinstall the channel. Here are the steps to reinstall a channel on Roku. Perform a system restart on your Roku device before reinstalling the channel. Go to the Roku home screen. Use arrow buttons to find the channel you want to uninstall. Press the star key on your remote to open the channel options menu. Select remove channel and confirm the removal. Restart your Roku device to ensure the changes take effect. Now go to the Roku home screen. Select streaming channels from the left sidebar. Search for the channel. Select the channel and click add channel. If prompted, enter your PIN or confirm the installation. Click OK to confirm. If the channel requires login credentials, you may need to sign back in after reinstalling. If the above steps do not work, perform a factory reset on your Roku device and then reinstall the channel. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Once the device restarts, reinstall the channel as shown and try to watch it, and you shouldn't get the error. Method 11. Contact Xfinity Support. If the methods shown in this video could not fix the issue, contact Xfinity Support. Specify the issue and follow the solutions provided by the expert team. And there you have it. The way to fix Roku Error TVApp-00116. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.